It's opening up.
There's darkness in there.
In without light.
They will drag us down. Must find light. We cannot continue without.
Hunt her, the one she did not save. Clasping her desperately, iron bands around her, dragging her down with them, imploring eyes and outstretched hands, until they fall away in darkness, only to rise again.
Light again. Don't let the torch go out.
You lost.
No.
Endless darkness.
Darkness.
Let me think.
She has killed a god and now she cannot light a torch.
It will light your way. You have to find a way.
It will keep the drowned at bay.
Up there.
There.
How will she take it?
Yes. How much more can the hidden folk want from us?
Light it.
Is there enough?
The ones you lost. Everything you regret, your shame, your pain. Turn your face to them and open your eyes. You can only hide for so long, and then you must take the plunge.
There is a path, yes.
Follow it.
A path of light.
Why do you have to go there?
Now. There is no other way. Put your head under water and take a deep breath.
The only way.
She has to go through it.
Go through it.
The hands of the dragon.
It's okay.
Can you feel this crawling in your bones?
We are done with this now. We are done with this. Ask them, when is it enough?
When is it enough?
alone again. Some things can only be done alone.
No subject. Just the darkness.
Who is that?
I thought we were alone.
I thought we were alone. What is that?
Is that?
Rewarded. And if we don't make our way?
They will kill us.
No.
Yes.
A light.
A light.
What are they saying?
Grab the torch.
Something.
What is this place?
Sky.
Beautiful. How is it possible?
Too deep for this kind of beauty.
Brazier, light it.
Light it with your torch.
Another opening.
How do we get to it?
She doesn't know.
She doesn't know.
Look, look, look.
You need to know. You need to find out.
It's another test.
Don't trust it. You need to prove yourself.
She needs to prove herself.
She needs to show them that she is worthy.
But is she?
Are you worthy, Sasha?
She doubts.
Are you? Think. You need to think.
She needs to think. Listen to this place. This place where you belong.
The beauty of it.
You know what to do now.
What if it's not right?
You can feel that it's right. Trust yourself. There is always doubt. Feels like when you're in the right place.
You know so well.
She knows. She understands.
Yes, she knows. She can keep going. You can keep going, sir.
Look.
That figure again.
Waiting again and again.
What do they want? I don't know.
The torch.
Give them the torch.
It's all she has.
She can't give it to them.
You'll be trapped here forever.
You won't be able to see.
Now she is trapped. Stupid.
Stupid.
You need a torch.
You can't do anything without your torch.
Trapped here now forever.
Forever. Think. There must be a way through.
That figure.
Huh.
Yes, there. A path.
You can do this, Senua.
Wisdom. She has to find what is hidden.
We need to get to the other side.
Change the rock back.
Make it disappear.
Can you do it, Sid?
We need to reveal this path.
No way, Sid. What have you found? What have you lost?
What does it mean?
You can understand. You can hear.
You are changing.
We haven't passed the test yet.
Over there.
Where?
The cave.
Back to the beginning.
Now what?
No!
She has to get over there. go there. A path is open.
Can she get through now?
Does.
The light does as well.
Let's go to the cannon.
A light in the dark.
So beautiful.
I can see again.
Moving.
Guiding you through the dark. I can breathe again.
Still dark.
Listen.
There is more than darkness.
The darkness held a question. Are you strong enough? She doesn't know the answer yet. But they will tear it from her mouth.
Where did it go?
I don't like it. Can you tell? There is no going back.
What if these tests take us back? Another! An entrance.
Keep following.
Light shining. Or just another trick from the hidden folk.
Another trick.
What do they want with us?
Luring you in. Keeping you here. Be careful.
Did the lights...
It's nothing.
So cold.
It's nothing. Don't think about it. Don't...
Wait.
Are they here?
Then you will meet your destiny.
Can you feel them?
Within the depths. The cave is singing to you.
It's guiding you.
The
Listen.
Walls are singing to you.
They know, are they?
Someone there?
Who are they?
Who's there?
What are they saying?
Don't get too close.
No.
You can't.
Those creatures are down here with you.
They need help.
This is all I have.
Senua, you can't.
You can't do it.
She is thinking about it.
No, Senua. Protect us.
You need that sword. Senua, no.
You have to be able to fight. It's all you have.
She is ignoring us.
Senua, listen to us.
Senua, no.
We know what to do.
We are protecting you.
Sacrifices must have meaning. She has given away that which makes her strong. A protector. A avenger. The thing she grips tight when darkness overwhelms her. What is a warrior without her sword? What is she now? She must forge a new path, defenseless against the dead ones. The armor has fallen away.
The light.
Watching, watching, watching every move.
If you fall, they will devour you. Look at them.
There's no fleet here. We will just be boats.
Can she make it across?
I don't
like it.
Don't fall.
Be careful.
We can do this. We can do this. She can do this.
Remember to breathe.
Go.
I hate it here.
It's too terrifying.
Sometimes she feels the darkness will never end, or worse. It will get deeper and darker until she is crushed under it. Her last breath floating up to the sky she will never see again. But it is over. There is a shift, an invitation. They draw her onwards, just out of reach, but there. She is close now.
Ugh.